Want to introduce y'all to some other guests that are hanging with us today. I could call them Billy Joe. I can call them Jason, Mike, and Trey. But y'all know them as Green Day. Hanging out. What's up, fellas? Your mic is even frosted.
Yeah, I got the ice.
Hey, what do you guys think? Wait, let's just look. I'm sorry, but we've got prime real estate right here. Look at this crowd. Would you not say this is the best seat in the house?
This is it. This is the center of the earth right here. This is... New York City.
Where else would you rather be on New Year's?
Absolutely nowhere else. This is New York City right here, the center of the earth right now. You know what I'm saying?
I imagine the best weather in the United States right now.
Yeah, best weather ever. This is the warmest New Year. Gotta love
best
it. All right, now you guys gotta know that before the last bottle is uncorked tonight, we will be bringing our TV viewers more celebrities than a telethon. Not only will these fellas, Green Day, be performing, we also have Kelly Clarkson performing, Snoop Dogg performing, Jimmy Eat World, and of course, so many more. Guests are gonna be by all night long, including the beautiful Christina Milian and the talented Mario, who are actually kicking it right now with Damian. What's up, D?
All right, D.
Vanessa. Man, if this wasn't on television, no one would believe it actually happened. Hundreds of thousands of people standing in Times Square in December, mind you, waiting for January to start. And of course, January means we'd be ushering in 2005, which is a very exciting time here in New York City. We're in the center of the world, really. And welcome back into the Frosted Palace for MTV's Iced Out New Year's Eve party. It's time to heat up the stage a little bit, I would say. In the 10-plus years since we've first heard these next guys, they've gone from apathetic smart Alex to, well, smart Alex, I guess you could say. Kelly?
Their new record has earned them 7 Grammy nominations. Here in the dark is Green Day!
Under the new media, can you hear the sound of hysteria? The subliminal mind America. Welcome to a new kind of tension. I cross the nation. Everything is meant to be a day. Television dreams of tomorrow. We're not the ones who live below. Boy, that's enough to watch you. Well, maybe I'm the f***ing America. I'm not a part of America. Now everybody to the propaganda. And sing along to the age of paranoia. Welcome to a new kind of tension. I cross the alien nation. But everything is meant to be okay. The television dreams of tomorrow. We're not the ones who make the photo. But that's enough to watch you.
America.
Welcome to a new kind of tension. I cross the
playing with American Idiot off the chain, and I'm here.
All right, you guys gotta love it. Jimmy Eat World doing their thing inside. I had to come outside and hang out with the boys at Green Day.
Hey.
And dance a little bit. I gotta love it. We got Billy Joe, Trey, and Mike from Green Day, of course, hanging out here. Now, guys, I gotta talk about something a little serious for a minute. Don't mind the salsa music in the background. But honestly, American Idiot has been nominated for 7 Grammys. Now let me go down the list real quick, and I don't want to get this wrong, so I'm going to be looking at the card. Album of the Year, Record of the Year, Producer of the Year, Best Rock Performance by a Duo or Group with Vocal, Best Rock Song, Best Rock Album, and Best Short Form Music Video. Congratulations, real quick, pat on the back, pat on the back. I got to ask though, if you were to be able to pick one, I know it'd be great to get all 7. If you were to pick one, what one would particularly mean the most to you?
I would say Album of the Year is probably the
Album of the Year.
That's what we really focused our strengths on, just like making a great album. You know, to create like, I mean, that's what a rock album is supposed to be about, like the art of making a rock album.
Absolutely. Just rock. Album of the Year for these guys. Now, if you were to get all 7, where would you display all 7 of them?
In our mother's houses or on our mantles or something.
I'll put mine at your mom's house.
I put it on the right on the front of my Pinto.
Now wait, you each get one, right? So like if you were to win all 7, then they technically have to give you 21.
I have no idea.
Grammys. That'd be great. That'd be interesting to know. Anyways, we'll find out.
I figure they give you like. I just want to bring my brother over here.
Your brother's
Dave.
Hanging out. Give a quick
Dave.
Shout out. He
Dave.
Will come.
Dave, come here. Run.
Brothers hanging out. It's a family affair right now, New Year's Eve. We got the family here. Quick shout out to the brother. All right. We got the whole family. Now listen, I got to tell you guys, they've already rocked the stage once. Y'all are about to do it again. But of course, when MTV's iced out New Year's Eve party returns, you can't go anywhere. We're going to hear from these guys in just a little bit. Of course, don't expect that you guys are going to have an unexpected and a very surprised guest join your performance. I can't tell y'all at home who it is, but I will tell you this. It's mayhem.
They've all got their balloons, they're shaking them around. People that don't even know each other are pretty much kissing each other, hugging each other.
Yes.
Love is in the air, and we have 30 seconds until 2005, which we're very excited for. 2004, what a year. Any New Year's resolutions for you, 2005?
My New Year's to work even harder. I got lots of movies coming out.
Nick Cannon's here, too. It's good to see you. We've got about 13 seconds. 10, 9, 8. 10-1, and it's a great spectacle. We only live once. You got to make it to New York City. It
really is. It's amazing every single year. If you're not here this year, make sure you join us next. Amazing.
I've said all I need to say. 2004, going into the history books. Anything can happen at the stroke of midnight. This is no exception. Before we hit up the midnight song, let's hear a toast from a very most worthy MC. Ladies and gentlemen, Snoop Dogg.
Yeah. Happy New Year, everybody. I want want you to put your cups in the sky like this. And I want you to get ready for a green day. You know what I'm talking about? I'm gonna hit you with some of the green high. And we gonna hit you with some of the green low. And we gonna give you a show for show. And in case you didn't know, I want y'all to make some noise for my nephews from Oakland, California. Green Day up in this bitch. Here's a toast to the Boogie Baby Bobble. Yabba dabba dizzle. For shizzle, my dizzle. Happy New Year's, y'all. 2005-04.
Sit around and watch a tour, but nothing's on. I change your channels for an hour to. Just for a bit, go! In a house with unlocked doors and I'm racing. My mind is as bright as I like. Take me away to paradise. I'm feeling like a dog in heat. Born in guards from the summer street. I locked the door to my own cell and I lost a kick. My mind is as bright as I like. Take me away to paradise. So damn hard I've got to be alive. So I got no motivation.
MTV's Iced Out New Year's Eve continues. We break the ice and take over 2005 with a blowout performance by Snoop Dogg, plus Fat Joe and Kelly Clarkson. Keep the party frosty.